Hi everyone, I'll be reciting 5 verses of the Bible in 1 minute inspired by refreshing insights. I begin. Philippians chapter 4 verse 19. But my God shall supply all my needs according to his riches in glory by Christ Jesus. John chapter 1 verse 1. In the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. Matthew 5 verse 8. Blessed are the pure in heart, for they shall see God. Matthew 6:11. Give us this day our daily bread. Proverbs chapter 27 verse 17. Iron sharpeneth iron, so a man sharpeneth the countenance of his friends. Thank you so much for this challenge. Remain blessed and thank you for listening. Bye.